the history of what happened in the last two or three years going up to the changeover is a history of litigation. And if anybody was on the board during that period, it would feel like it was nonstop. So just depends on the window of time that you're looking at when you make that statement, just so everybody is clear on that. And I would like to turn it over to our consultants. I've talked way too much and taken up too much of your time. I apologize.